Karen.
Isn't it great to be in Nashville?
Oh, definitely. No doubt about it.